I thought it was time to make the investment in some nice binders. I also used my Litra tag to make the labels. I'm very happy at the end result.